Brisbane scientists have made a major breakthrough for tourist space travel. They've proven it is possible to BYO beer.
Space, the final frontier for beer. It's been challenging mankind since we were first blasted off. Can humans drink beer in space? Finding out means dropping some from a great height, 21 metres, to create zero gravity.
We're trying to work out the various recipes of the beer so that we look at carbonation, the frothing of the beer, and the combination of the two so that it's palatable.
In short, too many bubbles, and the astronauts won't keep their beer down.
Well, the brewery is trying to get the carbonation level correct so that when it's consumed in reduced gravity, it stays where it belongs and does not reappear.
Four Pines Space Brew from Sydney and NASA are behind the tests.
They have reduced the carbonation level significantly.
Once the results were in, the world's first zero-gravity drinking session took place at Cape Canaveral. He downed a space-size six-pack. Boldly going where no beer has gone before is sure to prove a marketing winner for the beer company involved. But the scientific community has a new challenge ahead of it, serving a hot slice of pizza in orbit to go with it. But don't expect it soon or a carton on the next NASA mission.
I don't think we're going to be launching a lot of alcohol with NASA, the European Space Agency, soon.
One small sip for man, hardly a giant leap for mankind. Jesse Grayson, 10 News.